Now, new here at 5, a dog reunited with its owners after spending 2 months alone out in the elements.
Unbelievable. That dog spotted by hikers and rescued despite biting one of the people trying to help. You can understand that, I guess. That pup, Nova, was found Sunday in Meyer Ranch Park. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office says hikers saw the dog and carried the wounded pet down the mountain. After one of the hikers was bit, they called for help, and one of the rangers who showed up just so happened to remember seeing a lost dog poster posted in the park about a month ago. You see it right there. Animal Control called the owner, and there was a happy reunion at the trailhead. Nova does have a broken leg, but we're told is resting comfortably at home.
See, sometimes I wonder if those posters work. Obviously, they do. They make a difference.
Can you imagine 2 months out
there? I'm positive my dog would not survive two months on his own.
I think so, too.